Blimey, what is this podcast series coming to? We are all in sticky form. I guess I've eaten too many ice lollies.
There has got to be a reason as to why we're even like this.
Who knows what that reason is, my sticky cherry blossom.
I think I know what's going on here. We are organizing another floor in the mansion caravan.
I think you're onto something here, my sticky lemon apple.
In the meantime, whilst things are being organized, Millie has another bright idea.
We're yet to have something on the rooftop beach. We've got to have more than just sand.
Maybe so, my sticky juicy meringue.
I have added it to the organizer. We'll need to expand the caravan a bit widthwise, so that we can fit something else on top.
What were you thinking of adding to the rooftop beach, my sticky strawberry drizzle?
I'm not exactly sure yet, my sticky honey flapjack.
If we're going to add another floor, we need to ensure that it adds something valuable to the mix. How about expanding that theater of 48 seats?
I like that idea very much, James. Maybe perhaps we could add some clothes shops as well.
Excellent idea, my sticky juicy cupcake.
Well, things are getting ever crowded on this bit of paper, so we will.
We have returned to see Darren in the Caravan Mansion Lounge. He is generally pleased with the discovery of what had taken place.
Wow! That was cool. I have transformed from my stick person on the filly to my actual self in Comedy World.
Well done on reaching the four ideas you did on the caravan.
Thank you, Donna. On that note, I'd best get back to the caravan. You're of course welcome to move in, if you wish.
I would absolutely love to, my darling. Thank you very much.
No problem, my love. I'll call you back in about 3 weeks. We'll aim to have your room done by then.
Oh? Donna here is about to move into a caravan mansion. Join us for the next podcast, and we'll look at how the updates on the caravan mansion of Stratton and Barratt shaped up. In the meantime, this is your Donna Maestris signing off.